This short video introduces a new feature in Evergreen 3.0, email checkout receipts. This feature allows patrons to receive checkout receipts through email at the circulation desk. Patrons need to opt in to receive email receipts by default and must have an email address associated with their account. You will see there is a new email checkout receipts by default checkbox in the patron edit and patron registration interfaces. Opt-in can be staff mediated at the time of account creation or in existing accounts. Patrons can also opt in directly through the OPAC My Account. When a patron has opted to receive email checkout receipts by default, an envelope icon representing email will appear next to the receipt options in the checkout screen. A printer icon representing a physical receipt appears if the patron has not opted in to the default email receipts. If the patron does not have an email address saved in their account, the email receipt option will be grayed out. The quick receipt option allows staff to stay in the patron account after completing the transaction. Staff can click quick receipt and the default checkout receipt option will be triggered. An email will be sent or the receipt will be printed out. Alternatively, staff can click done to trigger the default checkout receipt and close out the patron account. By clicking on the drop-down arrow next to Quick Receipt or Done buttons, staff can select which receipt option to use, regardless of the selected default. Remember, the email receipt option will always be disabled if the patron account does not have an email address. Thank you for watching this video, and for more information, please visit the BC Libraries Cooperative website.